Okay, what's your name and where are you from?
Jim Snyder, Sutherland, Nebraska. Up in the sand hills of Nebraska.
And how long have you had your plane?
Oh, 24 years. Got it in 1962, April. No, got this in June.
Beautiful.
Sure got a nice strip here.
Thank you. What is your name? And
well, you want to go over there?
Yeah, if you want to.
Shall we wait till the women get out too?
Can.
Ruth Ann finally come out. We've had the airplane since 80. The second one we did. Kept the other one for a short time. Got rid of it. And this is a fun paint job. Believe it or not, that's 12 cans of Rust-Oleum.
Good enough.
Had spray can finger for about a week. But
have you gotten yours taken yet?
Yeah.
Didn't get Joyce.
No, I didn't get Joyce.
Know who you are.
Hi, I'm Joyce Snyder.
This is almost like home.
I hope I ain't doing that. Oh my gosh. We don't have that problem in the sand.
Listen, I tell you, 1959, before it rained, north of Ugallala, I got out, the temperature was 18. About 3 years ago.
Really?
And
so was ours.
Yeah.
1983?
I think it was 83.
I'll be doing it.
The one in?
No, this little pacer
right here.
Oh,
I don't remember seeing it.
Well, you'd think no more people than were up there that year you'd have seen it.
Yeah.
Well,
there's
coffee down in the hangar, and there's soda pop in the refrigerator, and everybody help yourself.
That almost sounds like a big engine on Saturday.
Yeah, he's trying to come from the southwest. Now, Pete Torque's got a 55 down here north of Basel, and he's got one of those, well, probably like yours. When you look in the panel, you start slobbering and drooling, you know, because he's got customized full IFR panel in there and all.
Well, that's, see, we were used to Nebraska now. So, that's very possible.
That off.
Yeah, probably would.
Picture taken.
Me too.
Okay, tell me your name.
Bill Clement from Junction City, and my wife, Velda Lee, also from Junction City most of the time.
Thank you.
I'm going to go get my jacket.
Hello.
Howdy.
Tell me your name.
Pete Torque.
And you're from where?
Well, it's New Field out by Kansas City. Just outside of Kansas City, a little to the west. Howdy, Joe.
Come on, Pete. Glad you made it.
I didn't know.
7 to 9, yes, 9.
Well, stay back a minute. Take a picture of it. There it goes around.
Who's sticking the tips?
Oh. Here, you are wet. Get off of me. Your pants are wet. Here. I can put your jeans in the washing machine 10 times and they don't fade out either. I want to keep these as dark blue as I can for as long as I can.
Stay dark blue very long at that, do they?
Here comes.
Thank you. They don't like riding in the back seat, especially when it's bowing out from the front. Yeah. Right.
But normal day.
But every time he gets up in the plane, he goes to sleep. You know, the constant noise and then that rocking in the back seat. He's out within half an hour.
One of those ladies from North Platte had her feet fixed so you could adjust it up in the air, or you could lay it back, and she lays way back and she takes her nap when she comes home.
Oh,
that's a good idea.
Gordon in the picture too if he's going to do all
the
work. Well, yeah, he's a family member here.
Sure.
We'll go up in hours. Don't worry. That must be Joe's here, huh?
Yeah, probably. He's got his name written.